All right, what's up, y'all? My name is Myra, also known as Spade. We'll talk about the origin of that name later on, but for now, let's get into this video. Most people tell me they think I'm cool, chill, laid back, which is true, but it's not always the case. The name Spade actually originated from a rap performance I was in that was put on by one of our DSA students. It was a production called the Stay Woke Production in honor of Nipsey Hussle, who passed away. I auditioned, and later I found myself auditioning with my friend who goes by V. We weren't even thinking about going by those names at the time. It wasn't until they came up to us in the hallway and asked what our stage names were. And we were like, stage names? So we just looked at each other, and she was like, V. And I was like, Spade. So ever since then, we just went by Spade and V. I think about rappers like Cole and his crew, Lil Wayne, Kendrick.
Ooh, no. Let me stop playing though, this is my part though. You ready? Wake up in the morning, think about money, kick your feet up, watch your account.
Their music motivate me to wanna write poetry and rap.